As you step inside the hut, you suddenly feel disoriented. Which way is down again? One of the hags notices your presence.
Would you look at that? More adventurers! I don't remember ordering food.
Another hag responds.
Stop thinking with your gut, Beatrice. They brought us another set of ritual reagents. Just what we needed. What luck! Please, Agnes,
says another.
Luck had nothing to do with it. Plans within plans, sisters. One set for us, another for our patron. Cadence,
says Beatrice.
Tell me we get to eat them this time. I'm wasting a word of nothing in this stupid ritual circle. You'll be fine, Beatrice. You're just ethereal,
responds Cadence.
Besides, we haven't ripped their souls out yet. Speaking of, into the soul bag with you!
Oh, look! More flies stuck in the jam! Welcome to hell, idiots!
Grumbles Thel.
We screwed up. Bad,
adds Capstone.
There has to be something we can do, mutters Foxpaw.
Would you like some tea?
Lily asks nonchalantly.
I'll be honest, says Capstone as you enter their mind. Ever since I was made, I did what people told me to. That is, until I figured out I wanted to be a druid. Everyone told me it was impossible because of my armored body, that I wouldn't be able to cast druid spells, but I refused to give in, says Capstone. I kept going anyway.
High jump.
when the offer was made, I didn't think twice. Follow the map, recover the core of a magma brute, something old yet new. Capstone sighs heavily. In exchange, they promised to make me a better druid, to fulfill the one thing I've ever wanted. To kill that creature. I was a druid, but I was destroying nature. Then they fulfilled my dream by tearing my armor plates off. They made sure it was as unpleasant as possible. In the end, all I've done is doom myself and other people, and all over my own selfish desire. But you're here. Maybe that's something to hold on to. Capstone seems to be roused from their grief. We're not dead yet, and that means we can try to fight back. What's the phrase? Measure twice, cut once. Time for me to start thinking before I act. Capstone ponders aloud. Agnes wonders aloud.
Yeah.
cadence reappears on a tree stump, then disappears just as suddenly.
Blurg! I am dead!
Beatrice announces with a distinct lack of enthusiasm as she falls over and scatters into dust. The hags didn't seem to be very worried about their deaths. You suspect you haven't seen the last of them.